Previously, whenever I've modeled anything, I used Google SketchUp, which was pretty easy because I could do anything, anytime, anywhere in 3D space. But I wanted to move on to a more professional modeling application, preferably also one that doesn't require me to remortgage my house because I only rent this place. I've used a platform called Onshape in the past to try to create a dodecahedron shell for a game console I was trying to make a little while ago, and I found it kind of frustrating to use. I just didn't get how I was supposed to go about making shapes. So before starting to model the keys for this project, I decided to make another attempt where I would recreate this teapot I always see in an ad online. This time, I got used to the concept of making a 2D drawing, then extrude that into a 3D shape which can be further edited. One trip to the printer later? Well, two trips. And I can now say that I understand and even prefer parametric modeling.